Step 3, barriers influencing. In step 3, we are going to learn about what prevents us from speaking English fluently. The one thing that we have to remember while learning spoken English is that we have to speak idea-wise and not sentence-wise. When the native speakers speak English, they may use phrases like, give it to me, I don't want it, pick me up. Now these may not be complete sentences, but they do convey the idea. And that is exactly what we learn in step 3.